Have you got a cumbersome, bulky laptop that needs to go in the trash but just won't fit? You tried dicing it with your multi-purpose cutoff saw, but it's even too big for that. What you need is a portable metal cutoff saw.
Problem solved.
It's not a lot in an old laptop. That's the cavity where the battery would have gone. Took the battery out for safety reasons. But now, it'll fit in the bin.